Hopkinton High School has a new athletic director. Richard Cormier takes over as the AD, and with him brings a whole lot of experience.
Talk about how your first day has gone here at Hopkinton High School so far.
It's been great. It's been crazy, certainly. Coming in at the start of the fall season, or really the fall season already being underway, has been a bit of a challenge. But the coaching staff, the students, everyone's been great that I've met so far. And now we're working on rescheduling some things because of the Triple E situation. But really, it's been great. It's just a matter of getting to know everyone and sort of get the lay of the land and figure out where everything is and how to do things, you know, the right way.
Prior to accepting the job in Hopkinton, Rich served as the athletic director of Foxborough High School.
So in terms of education, I started my career at Norwood High School as a teacher and a coach. I was at Norwood for 12 years. I was the head boys basketball coach there for 9. I also coached baseball and volleyball while I was there. And then after serving as a dean of students my last 2 years that I was at Norwood, I ended up being fortunate enough to get an athletic position at Foxborough, where I've been the last 3 years. I had a great experience at Foxborough. It's a great community. Being part of the Hockomock League has been awesome. But this job was just a really great opportunity to come to a school of the caliber of Hopkinton, you know, academically, athletically, and it's also closer to my home. I don't think it's a secret that an AD's hours are a little bit sporadic. So the ability to be a little bit closer to home and, you know, run home and see my kids before a night game if I need to, things like that is definitely appealing as well on a personal level.
So far, Rich has enjoyed working with last year's athletic director, D. King, and the rest of the Hopkinton High School staff.
Obviously, D. King was the AD last year. Did she help you at all kind of transition into the position here?
Absolutely. D.'s been great. She's been a huge resource, and having her still in the building in the guidance department is definitely very helpful for me. Lou Sanborn has been terrific as well. Evan Bishop, really everybody is willing to help out and do whatever they can to make sure that this is a smooth transition. Because ultimately, you know, the most important thing is the students and making sure that their experience is not affected by the change from D to me.
All right, well, we want to welcome you to Hopkinton. We're looking forward to working with you.
Awesome. Thanks so much. Looking forward to it.